Alright guys, let me turn on this light. Give me a little lotta lotta. Someone message me. Let's go and get some lighting, but we're going to color it up. Let's see how that looks. That's not that bad. Supposed to be on. Yep, and you guys are. Alrighty. So I have no public views. It's fine with me. I'm actually going to play Scarlet Nexus for a little bit before I actually start playing anything else. Let's get off of this. We're going to save this. I don't know why that popped up. That's my stream. So we're going to play some Scarlet Nexus. Oh, that was my gamepad turning on. Now, we'll be adding computer information. I do on a website and get all my computer information. The funny part is, I have everything like a bluish color. Like my controller, my gamepad, my keyboard is RGB, and my computer itself is actually red. Like the neon lights in it are red, and I think, yeah. My like little display thing is RGB as well. I don't know how to change the display thing. I think you're able to change it in regards to the color. But I don't think you can change the game face RGB thing that I have on it. This is Scarlet Nexus. I really like this game. I don't know how to really overall put it. You play as an individual that has some telepathy powers and get this on Game Pass. Game Pass used to be only $1 for 3 months. I don't know how much it is now, but I think it's $9.99 a month, and you can get a whole bunch of games, including Halo Infinite, for free, for as long as you have Game Pass, so. I don't talk to all the civilians, because they're just NPCs. I do like to make sure that I don't have money laying around, though. Money. Sometimes they have, yeah, like that. Money, money, money. I like Mr. Krabs when it comes to money in video games like this. I did pick up a side quest and supposedly had marked it as my main thing, but I don't know if we're still going to the, yeah, we're still going to the academy.
Oh,
good.
I thought you were an easy one.
I
Are you taking care of the rookies, Yoga?
Good work, Yoga. You're an excellent mentor, so I'm sure the rookies will feel comfortable with you.
It's an honor to hear that from you, Major General Fubuki.
You must be Kasane and Naomi. You saw your clothes show up in your first mission.
Why are you apologizing, Major General Fubuki?
Those clothes were actually out there for Arashi, so I guess you could say I feel responsible.
I see.
I saw your grades from the academy. You both have great battles. I'm sure you'll hear a lot from outsiders, but do your best and don't let that distract you. I'm counting on you.
That was good, you two. That was great, Kasane. Good for us? Major General Fubuki is potentially on second class. It's so cool that he said he was counting on us. If you say so. Since he acknowledged you, I guess Major General Fubuki is a good man. Welcome back. I saw the Major through the window, so I thought I'd come meet you. The mission is complete now that we've notified Haruka. You're free to do as you please now. You can train or go on a suppression mission, whatever you want. Of course, resting is part of your job too, but just sitting around will dampen your skills, so don't get too comfortable.
Wasn't paying attention.
Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
Yeah,
I'm fine.
Any money up here? No money. Bug. Let's go to Kikuchiba. Kikuchiba. Unfortunately, I don't have my drawing tablet set up as a secondary monitor, so if you're messaging and I cannot see you, I'm sorry. Pop it up on my cell phone if I really wanted to, but nope.
I just got the location of the distress signal on the sandbox. Kaiser should be there.
Thing.
We need help.
Oh, shit. they move. I don't know what she gave me as a power, but I guess so. I'm gonna figure out what her power is. Well, I know her power is duplication, but I need to know how it implements on my character. And by no means am I speedrunning in this game, so if anyone's looking for a speedrun, there's a chick that is very undercredited for what she does. Her name's Liz Cat. She does speedruns, and she's super awesome. But if you're looking for speedruns or something to watch, Liz Cat is your woman to go to. There's on the other side of that.
Major Chalka, you're a lifesaver. This is getting out of control.
Here we go, Kasani. Understood.
I don't know what yours is, but...
You got this, Kasani.
Oh, shit. Shit. That actually hurt a lot.
You two. I guess you could say you're my guardian angels.
What are you doing here?
I thought I saw an other I was looking for around here. I came alone to check, and then this happened. How embarrassing. Anyway, we have to look for my commander. Apparently, he lured away this crazy other when he came to help me.
Captain Seto, is he here too?
He is. I'm sorry, but can you do one more favor for me? Can't leave my commander behind.
Yes, let's go after him. He's a Septentrion, so he can't be killed that easily. But better to be safe.
Whew. So I'm a little dehydrated, guys. Got a little bit too much sleep. This room over here before I go up and stay on. I should probably change my default picture to you, huh? That's my own problem then. Oop, don't want to put it that way, I can't see it. I'm just here gaming away.
Hoping it gets more veteran gamers, or, you know, active gamers that are actually gamers that are able to play video games. Remember we had some friendly competition when I was in the military?
Iwo Jima is a city that was attacked by others 5 years ago and was abandoned. The vision in the sky is caused by damaged projectors.
So this is the Randall Shelter Unit. Rich people even have comfy shelters. This is a nice place. You get a lot of work done if you...
A hideout?
Oh, you haven't heard yet. Each team has a safe house outside of headquarters that we call...
We use them as relay points if someone is hurt far from headquarters. And when we... They're basically secret bases. Hey!
You say some crazy things sometimes, Major Kilka. This safe house is civilian owned?
I don't mind. The Wranglers have more safe houses than they know what to do with. I found the first aid kit. Captain Seto, I'll patch you up. The wound was pretty deep. I'm glad we found a first aid station.
Sorry to bother you with it. You haven't treated any wounds, have you?
Did I do something wrong?
No, you just look a little unsteady. Your hands were shaking. You're not just the cold, hard warrior I thought you were.
I'm sorry. I'm not very good at this, Captain Seto. I've never really done this before. I'm usually the one that gets hurt. My sister is much better at this than I am. Oh my, so little Miss Randall is a tomboy. Actually, I'm adopted. So I don't count as a member of the Randall family.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that.
Well, all families have their problems. I'm an immigrant from Tedesco. I joined the OSF as an adult. It's, complicated.
As an adult?
Someone scouted to the OSF much later in life. The elites treat us just as badly as the volunteer soldiers. Come on now. I don't treat you that badly, Cairo. That's why I love you, Captain. There you go again. Anyway, thanks for fixing me up, Kasane.
You're welcome. Since we're here, we should probably get some rest. Seto shouldn't be moving until the bleeding has stopped.
Alright, time to get some shut-eye. Weren't you saying you were looking for another? Did you find it? What do you mean, did you find it? How could I? I was attacked by two major others. Oh, I see. Well, if you're going to act like that, then how about you do something for me? What? What do you want? You know the fountain pen I got as a gift from Major General Karin when I was made a Septentrion? I think I dropped it somewhere in here. You mean that really expensive looking? That's the one. I think you can help me buy it. Captain, I don't have that kind of money. I shouldn't have been walking around with something so important.
Oh, nothing. This was the first...
I said don't worry about it.
It's Naomi Randall. I'm coming in. Thank you for coming all this way.
Sorry you had to go shopping just because I got hurt.
Don't worry about it. This unit hasn't been used in a long time, so it's out of a lot of things. I apologize for the inconvenience.
There's nothing for you to apologize about.
That's right. We're the ones who just barged in. Thanks, sis. Don't mention it. I'm so happy.
Aren't you being too easy on your little sister?
Maybe, but she's so cute I could just eat her up.
Naomi. Must be nice.
Oh, Sheedon. You don't have to look so sad. I think...
What makes you think I was sad? I'm glad you're getting along with me. Hey, I know you requested a transfer to my team. Sorry, Captain Seto.
A transfer request? If you can do that, maybe Naomi and I can transfer to... And then what? I guess they...
Just because you need a major other.
I'm not.
I would have gone to help Captain Seto. Why Kasane? Damn it.
A message from Yuito? I should probably check it. Wants to see me? Perfect. I'll need to see for myself. I also might be able to find Captain Sedgwick.
Hey, you kid.
I'm glad you get straight to the point. I was getting tired. Sorry. Let me just... What's your type? What are your plans for your... Are you interested in taking over Randall Industries?
Wait, hold on. Why are you asking me that?
He'll take advantage of Naomi if he figures out how she feels. Who wouldn't be thrilled to be liked by... I'm writing a background check.
Is that the reason? Is that why you agreed to...
Not just that. Captain Sector seems to have dropped his fountain. I wanted to talk to you anyway, so I thought I'd ask...
his fountain pen? Now that you know what you're looking for.
Why? Even you left ask too many questions.
Huh?
Don't look at me like that. We can talk.
Oh yes, that is something I really needed. Haven't gotten anything with more damage. I don't think so. Ooh, I think I got another plugin, but I don't have. That's something I'll be introduced later to. Not sure.
The enemy is attacking with electricity. You'll be shot and unable to move if it hits you.
Yeah.
next time in the market. That I'm on this can think about myself all the easily. Holy shit. If this is something that I need, yeah, it's materials. I don't know what I. Be okay with the visuals right now. Maybe later on in the game when I have more money, I'll figure out what the hell those things are used for. This is gonna be a necrotic event.
I guess you're not as useless in battle as I thought. That was unexpected. I think you might be able to protect Naomi.
Hey, I have something I want to ask you too. Is that alright?
What?
When I was little, I was attacked by another and almost died. But then someone from the OSF saved me. And she looked just like you. So, I was wondering if you knew anything about it.
We're about the same age. When you were a child, I would have been one too.
No, I mean, maybe you have a much older sister.
Shh, quiet. An enemy. Get ready to fight.
Okay.
A little bit more than one enemy.
Looks like we won. Isn't that Captain Seto's fountain pen behind you?
This is it? Thanks. You were a big help. Anyway.
About the OSF?
Did you check the OSF?
Of course, but I didn't find her. Right. The person who saved me had the exact same hair clip as that one. Can you tell me where you bought your...
That's not possible.
What? Really?
How was someone he met as a child wearing an accessory? Is his present mixing with his... Your power is psychokinesis, too. Do you think you might be having realistic...
dreams? I can't really...
I've always had strange dreams. A woman muttered something about Red's dreams. And then Red threads encircled me like a cocoon. I thought my dreams were real when I was a child. It was confusing. I thought that since you all...
No, I'm sure it wasn't a dream. It has to be real. That person gave me this ear cuff.
That's not possible. There must be a misunderstanding. I see. Then I don't think I can help you.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
Well, I found the fountain pen.
Right. Thank you. He's not ready to take care of my sister yet. More importantly, I need to get back. All right. Excuse me, Captain Seto. I came across this, and I'm...
Yes, it is. Where'd you find it?
I was just in Kikuchiba and happened to find it there.
I see. Well, thank you very much.
Yes. Well, I'm pretty tired, so I'm going to go.
That's a good idea.
You really are capable, Kasane. I think you have abilities beyond a rookie. But exterminating others is always dangerous. Don't overestimate your own skills.
Understood. So, was there something wrong with my tactics?
No, that's not it. Sorry, just keep it in mind.
Protective charm I got recently that's really special.
I don't really want it, but it'd be rude to refuse. I'll just take it for now and put it...
You have to keep it on you all the time, during battles and even your everyday life. I'm so glad I was able to give you that charm. Now I won't have to worry when I can't be there with you.
Kyoka, I have a favor to ask you. Could you not be so nice to me?
What?
You've always taken care of me as my superior officer since my day. But we're both in the OSF together now. I want you to look at me like an equal, instead of someone...
I guess I have been a little...
And I don't think I can accept this protection charm. It'll get in the way...
What?
I didn't think she'd get... How come you always look after everyone in the...
I didn't have a family... I consider my OSF the two. But as long as you keep fighting in the OSF, you can't avoid goodbyes. It hurt me every time I've lost a...
I was so concerned about never wanting to go through the pain again.
I'm sorry for pushing my selfish feelings on you.
I guess to her, everyone in the platoon is like what Naomi is. I guess I understand how you feel now. Look after us all you want, if that's what makes you happy. Do it.
Thank you. Hearing you say...
This still seems like overkill, but there's no real harm in it.
I know. Would you take this protection charm, too? I hear that having two will double...
I think one isn't...
Kasane, are you having trouble with it?
Not particular.
Oh, that's good then. Just tell me if anything... Is Kasane asleep?
Yeah, she must have been beat. I guess that's to be expected.
Everyone was nervous on their first day. So much happened.
You're right. She looks like she has it together, but she can be awkward sometimes. By the way, Seto, you seem to be really concerned about Kasane.
Yeah, sorry. She's your new scout, but I just can't get my mind off her. She reminds me of my first new scout. She was pretty awkward, too.
I heard. A major other.
Yeah, and I couldn't protect her. I'm reminded of her every time I look at Kasane. But I might have taken it too far. I'll be more careful. I'll be taking Kagero back to Suo soon. What are you gonna do?
I'll wait with Naomi for Kasane to wake up. Oh, and Seto, can you take Shiden with you too? He looks up to you, so I know he'll be happy if he can go back with you.
Roger.
You're so popular. I'm jealous.
Well, it's an honor to hear that from the prettiest girl in the OSF. Alright, see you back in Suo.
Don't take your hands off of the red screens. That dream again.
Oh, you're awake. Perfect timing. Seto already went. Oh. Hey, Kasane. I just heard from Naki. He said Seto Platoon is going to do a joint training exercise with Kyoka Platoon. Do you want to join in? Now that's a good idea. You should go.
I'll go if you go, Naomi.
If it's a training exercise, it'll be in the facility at OSF headquarters. I'll go with you back to Suo.
Dynamic game in the world, but I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. And for some reason, she goes on my phone. Kind of weird. And still no viewers, which is fine with me, I don't mind. Just doing a little stram-a-stram. A little stram-a-stram.
Yuta!
Great, we're all here now. Time for some three-man feet. The rules are simple. There will be a single flag placed on the field. The team, and you'll be happy to know that your beloved Kagero has saved up his hard-earned allowance to provide the winning team... Whoa, oh,
courtesy of me and implemented by Sagumi. We all draw strings and team up by color. Let's draw already. Looks like we have our teams. Let's do this, you two.
Naomi and I are in different teams.
Yes!
Nagi, Gemma, you'll regret it if Naomi gets so much as a scratch.
Got it.
Don't worry, my power is specialized for defense.
Sukumi, let's do our best.
Okay. Happy to be working with you, Kasane.
Your power is pyrokinesis, right? I'm counting on you.
Sukumi is with us, too. Do you know her? Her power is clairvoyance.
I know of her. Okay, let's get started.
Huh? I don't care. Oh, well, if Sagumi doesn't mind, I guess that's...
All right, Sagumi. Use your clairvoyance to find a blind spot near the goal.
Huh? Why?
The objective is to get the flag and cross the goal. Rather than searching around for the flag, it'll be easier to just ambush the team that finds it and take it.
What? Well, I guess that's one way we could do it, but that doesn't really feel like... I found a blind spot. I'll send the location data.
Nice job. Let's go.
What?
I've seen the area and the others they use for training so many times, but it still looks so real to me.
I know. It can be confusing. It makes you think you could actually die. I'm sure that won't happen, but let's be careful just in case. Thank you.
Dig through the ditches and burn through the witches.
Here we go!
take out the surrounding enemy.
Useless. Check me.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll wait here. Sakumi, let us know when the flag holder gets within range.
Copy that. Hey, Kasane. Is it true that you fought with Yuito and Ryujin?
Yuito? If you mean Yuito Sumeragi, then it's true.
How did that happen?
I just saved him and Nagi after they were attacked by an... By the way...
What? Oh...
So you know a lot about Yuito. What kind of person is he?
Of course. He's friendly and kind, too. And he does cute little things like collect Baki merchandise. But why are you asking me? They're here. It's Yuito, Shiden, and Kagura.
It's not Naomi's team? If they let anything happen to my... If she's hurt, I will...
It's okay. Naomi... What's next? I can shoot now and get the upper hand against them.
No. Let's divide and conquer. We'll take them down without giving them the initiative.
Thank you.
to Yuito of all people?
She's good. Hard to imagine she's a fresh scout.
You really are amazing, Yuito.
Damn it. We underestimated them. Hey, it's just as they say. Kasane Randall is...
Good one, Kasane.
I can't take all the credit. Sugumi and Hanabi did a lot of the heavy lifting. Your team may have had some coordination issues, but I think your individual skill is still very noteworthy.
Thanks.
I wasn't trying to give you a compliment.
Oh. Okay.
You're strange. Did I say something funny?
Sorry to interrupt, but here's your prize. Good work today.
Hmm?
What is it?
I got a message from my father. He knew.
Oh.
Well, I guess it's time to call it a day.
You're acting strange, Kagura.
Hmm? What do you...
Don't you hate?
Well, I thought it would be a good opportunity to... There's some real cuties this year.
And you cheated drawing screens.
Shh. I just wanted to team up with the new guy and see what he's got.
Finished training, Kasane? I just saw Yuito in your Sumeragi, too. Yes, I'm finished. Yuito Sumeragi. He seems like he'd be fine for Naomi. I want to talk to him again just in case.
Well, the book. Dude, I'm gonna swallow up all my freaking shit, dude. What's this? That seems pretty decent. Let's go for... What type of superpowered being are you that you can't run in a damn street? Horseshit.
Thank you, Haruka. Okay, you've all heard the situation from Haruka. It looks like there's a swarm of... The extinction belt has descended to lower altitudes. So now, I'm sure you all know about it, but let's Naomi, tell me what you know.
It's an abnormal phenomenon that's thought to have appeared because of the spread of extinction. It's gathered near Earth's stratosphere and The others are born inside the extinction belt and have been observed descending to the Earth's surface. But not much else is known.
That's right. So, you should never go near a place where the extinction belt is thick. Others could show up anywhere. It's very dangerous. Also, if that happens, you can only
Without the help of the communicator, my telepathy free to communicate.
I'll also have to take control of the whole company. So Gemma will be temporary platoon commander.
What?
Shiden, if you have a complaint, we'll talk about it after this operation.
Roger.
This will be a joint operation between the 7th and 8th Company from the 1st Regiment and the 1st and 2nd Company from the 2nd Regiment. This is a large-scale operation, so I need you all...
Yoka Platoon, maintain the front line and move toward Point Alpha. Shiden, Kisane, and I will connect our SAS. Naomi will support us from the rear. Move out.
Understood.
Thank you.
all look the same. So try not to get lost. I'll be guiding you, though. Understood. We're counting on you.
Thank you.
communication belt is really low in the sky today. This is extremely rare. Well, it's low, but you can't touch it or anything. It's just an unusual situation.
Understood. We'll keep our eyes open.
Yes.
I can still get better. Are you keeping up, Naomi? Give me a situation report.
Yes, No problems at the rear.
Understood. Keep somewhere in the rear. And don't take any chances.
Understood.
The National Defense Force?
No, I didn't see anything.
That's weird. This place is crawling with others. What kind of mission would they be on?
I don't know, but I have to follow these, and I'm gonna sell.
Let's finish it.
Station. I guess I'll buy a light jelly. I'm just gonna end up buying a light jelly. I hate that you can only get 10. them in the game. Is there anything on the other side? The other side's objective. I just want to check on their stuff. Scroll all the way up, 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 up. You can see, and I got an all light jelly here, but I can't use it. See what I'm gonna fight now.
So next stop. Yoko Platoon has arrived at Point Alpha.
Yoko Platoon is 2 minutes behind. Signal me rendezvous. Others, come on. Get out.
What? I can't hear you.
I see them. They're coming from above in 20 seconds. Get out of the way.
Is that your precondition? Spread out.
Extinction belt damaged communications. It's rare for them to go completely down. They only get to set a platoon and ask for reinforcements. The rest of you, get ready to take out the others.
Supposed to be over 40 people deployed here.
I don't see anyone else around Point Alpha. I hope others didn't get them.
Jungle Platoon, disperse! They're coming from above!
Thank you. You saved me.
Is everyone all right?
Emma Garrison and Sugumi Nazar reporting in.
There are two more nearby.
Yumiko, you alive?
Huh? Where are you right now?
Next to the rubble. I'm with Naomi. Let me reboot the GPS.
What's wrong? Doggy!
This is bad. There are too many others.
I'll clear the rubble.
There are too many.
I'll help you.
Naomi! Naomi! I'm okay. I just hurt my leg a little. I'm gonna kill it.
Hey, calm down.
I will once I kill it. Gamma, Kev.
Listen to you.
Shut up.
Calm down, Kisani. You're getting too worked up about Naomi.
I am calm. I'm going to destroy every last one of these things.
Use my power.
She had been separated. Naomi's okay.
Thank you. doing?
This other is Naomi. Naomi!
Transfer power? You need strong abilities to move something that size.
Okay, we're going to kill this stream. We're streaming for a little while, no person's come in. We're going to adjust this. Let's wait. Put the full. Right. And then we're going to do this. And goodbye, everybody.